Look at that run. He's down to the three, the two, the one. Looks like a touchdown for the black team. Lou Sossamon, touchdown. And the teams go wild. 94-year-old Lou Sossamon scores. First Gamecock All-American.